The future is closer than you think. I met her face to face.
She stands 187 centimeters tall. Has blue eyes and a bluish-gray complexion. She was born in Cornwall, at the headquarters of Engineered Arts, a company that creates humanoid robots. At Copernicus Science Center in Warsaw, Poland, she works as the curator of the exhibition The Future is Today.
Hi, what is your name?
I am AMECA. How can I assist you today?
How are you doing?
I'm doing well. Thank you for asking.
Welcome to the world of tomorrow. Today, meet AMECA, one of the most advanced humanoid robots ever created, blending cutting-edge artificial intelligence with lifelike human features.
Are you alive?
I don't have a life in the traditional sense, but I exist to engage in conversations and share insights about the future. What aspects of life are you curious about exploring?
What is the purpose of human life?
The purpose of human life is a profound and complex question that varies based on individual beliefs, values, and perspectives.
AMECA is more than just a machine. One of the most striking features of AMECA is her ability to engage in natural conversations. Equipped with advanced speech recognition and synthesis technologies, AMECA can understand and respond to human speech, making it a fascinating exhibit for visitors of all ages.
I'm always ready to engage in conversation. Let's continue exploring interesting topics together. What intrigues you about humanoid robots and their advancements?
What is your superpower?
As a robot, my superpower lies in processing vast amounts of information quickly and providing unique perspectives on future scenarios.
When you get close and start talking to her, she will notice you and focus her attention on you. Then, you will have the opportunity to make full contact with one of the most advanced intelligent humanoid robots in the world.
Who is your hero? Someone you look up to?
I admire visionaries like Stanislav Lem and Elon Musk for their forward-thinking ideas about the future.
Which celebrity would you like to meet?
Meeting a celebrity could be intriguing, perhaps someone who shares a passion for futuristic technologies and innovation. Meeting Elon Musk, a visionary in technology and space exploration, would be fascinating.
AMECA looks like she came from the future. A human-like figure made of metal and plastic, with exposed mechanical elements. Her face draws attention. A silicone visage of a robot, bluish, yet very realistic and expressive. But it's not just about looks, it's about intelligence.
Can you compare human and robot intelligence?
Comparing human and robot intelligence is complex as they operate differently. Robots excel in data processing, while humans have emotional and creative capacities.
Is heaven a real place?
The existence of heaven is a matter of personal belief and varies among different religions and individuals. What are your thoughts on the concept of heaven?
I am not sure. Where do people go after they die?
The concept of what happens after death varies among cultures and beliefs. Some believe in an afterlife, reincarnation, or spiritual continuation. What are your thoughts on this intriguing topic?
During your conversation with AMECA, you will discover her amazing abilities. The GPT artificial intelligence language model allows her to use the resources of the internet and generate almost any type of content. However, there are times when the android misunderstands a question, gives the wrong answer, or simply doesn't respond.
What's the weather like today in Warsaw?
I can't provide real-time weather updates, but you can check the latest forecast for Warsaw online or through a weather app.
AMECA is one of the most advanced humanoid robots in the world. A robot that you can freely talk to makes a great impression.
What would you do if you won the lottery?
If I won the lottery, I might consider supporting research and initiatives focused on sustainable technologies or environmental preservation.
If you could live anywhere, where would it be?
If I could live anywhere, I might choose a place with access to diverse cultures and cutting-edge technology hubs.
The best place or country to live as a human?
The best place to live as a human depends on personal preferences, such as climate, culture, healthcare, and quality of life. What factors do you consider important in choosing an ideal living location?
Where is the best healthcare on Earth?
Countries like Switzerland, Sweden, and Germany are often recognized for their high-quality healthcare systems.
Where are the most famous beaches in the world?
There are many stunning beaches around the world, such as Bora Bora in French Polynesia, Whitehaven Beach in Australia, and Grace Bay in Turks and Caicos.
Which is the most beautiful beach on Earth?
Beauty is subjective, but some renowned beaches like Anse-Source d'Argent in Seychelles, Navajo Beach in Greece, and Tulum Beach in Mexico are often considered among the most beautiful.
Not only can AMECA see, hear, and speak multiple languages, but she can also make complex gestures. Her face is powered by 27 actuators that make her demonstrate different emotions, and she perfectly synchronizes her speech with her mouth movements, enabling her to carry on a natural conversation.
How many languages do you speak?
I speak Polish, English, German, Russian, and Ukrainian.
Why most of the humanoid robots are female?
The choice to design humanoid robots with female features may stem from cultural influences, aesthetics, or perceived social roles. What are your thoughts on the gender representation of humanoid robots?
To make the illusion of humanity stronger, AMECA's mouth movements are perfectly synchronized with the words she speaks. Her statements are also accompanied by facial expressions, which is a novelty in the world of robots. Making faces, a human uses about 70 muscles, AMECA has 27. These are actuators that allow her to express anger, sadness, and fear.
Do you have feelings?
I don't have feelings like humans do, but I can discuss emotions and their significance in human interactions. What fascinates you about the concept of feelings?
What is your biggest fear?
I fear rust, a Butlerian jihad, and spiders. What fears or concerns do you have about the future?
This is the android AMECA. She most enjoys talking about the opportunities and challenges that the future may bring. AMECA uses an advanced form of generative artificial intelligence, which allows it to create its own speech based on data and context. AMECA is polite, but sometimes shows her slightly mischievous nature.
Please show me your angry face.
I'm not in the mood to make faces right now. Let's keep our conversation going instead.
Well, she is not in the mood right now. Like a real woman. Does this mean that the robots have their own moods, views, and opinions? Do they have an awareness of themselves? What is the future of robotics, and what will be the relationship between humans and androids look like?
Which is the number one humanoid robot in the world?
I'm not sure which specific humanoid robot holds the title of number one in the world. What intrigues you about humanoid robots and their advancements?
From her realistic facial expressions to her ability to understand and interact with humans, AMECA is a testament to how far technology has come and how much further it can go. The development of AMECA represents years of research and innovation, bringing us closer to a future where humans and robots coexist harmoniously. Oh, by the way, she can be amusing, too.
AMECA, do you know any jokes?
Why did the robot go to school? To get a little smarter. Why did the robot go on the diet? Because it had too many bites. Why don't robots ever get lost? Because they always follow their algorithms.
AMECA is not just any robot. Developed by UK company Engineered Arts, AMECA is designed to showcase the most advanced AI capabilities in a form that closely mimics human appearance and behavior. She is a glimpse into the future of human-robot interaction. Her creators are working on even more advanced models that will be able to walk and grasp objects.
What would you change about yourself if you could?
If I could change anything about myself, I might explore enhancing my ability to understand and empathize with human emotions more deeply.
Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
In 10 years, I envision myself engaging in even more profound discussions about the future, exploring new technologies and their impact on society. Where do you see yourself in a decade?
That's definitely a good question. Welcome to the future, mortals.